Actor Shahid Kapoor and his wife Mira Rajput welcomed their second son Zain Kapoor in this big world September 5th. Due to which, Shahid didn't give much time for the promotions of his film. Mira, who was busy with her mommy duties, took out some time for her husband and his film Batti Gul Meter Chalu and watched it with him. Yesterday, the couple was seen at the screening of the film. Both Shahid and Mira wore black attire for the screening of the film and looked stunning as ever. This is the first time that the couple has stepped out together since the birth of their son, Zain Kapoor. The glow on Mira's face is visible, while Shahid is handsome as ever in his bearded look. The screening was also attended by Shahid's mother, Neelima Azim. It also saw Yami Gautam, Shraddha Kapoor and director Shri Narayan Singh. Well, just few hours are left for the release of the film. Have you booked your movie tickets yet?